Hello, we are Pau and Xavi, and today we present a place of Vilafranca.
In this place, where there will be presentations about disabilities and education.
This Monday, there will be a talk of Isidro Esteve in the School of Sant Ramon de Penyafort.
We will do the talk in the audiovisual room, and he talks about the progress in Dakar.
Isidre is a disability person, and he does the Dakar as others. The School of Sant Ramon de Penyafort wants to adapt a small building for the people with wheelchairs.
The presentation will begin 5:30. At the end of the presentation, we will have a snack for all the people that assist there.
The presentation will be opened for all types of audience, with zero discrimination.
This is a lab created by me and Pau, and is for the presentation of Isidre Esteve.
This lab describes the life of Isidre Esteve. It describes before and after having the accident. Knowing how to deal with it continues and with in the dark.
Finally, we will do animation and a game for the fun of the people.
We want to see in our school.
Thank you!